So I stayed home yesterday, didn't do anything. It is 95 degrees in here, but I gotta get out. About to take it to the car wash. How to do it myself, I guess. It's not really that dirty looking, but it got that line on there. The windows. That. Gotta get some water. Because it's hot. Cause I don't pack it right, and it like it jumps out like, stop jumping out at me, stop, shoot, this thing is a faulty. Look, I gotta move the truck because it won't let me do the other side. To JCPenney's, got a couple things. And then I went to Panera, grabbed that flatbread, my first time trying it. I'm not gonna eat all this. I'm just gonna eat some of it and save some for later or tomorrow.